Rosa Parks, why couldn't I? Did you know that an African-American woman named Rosa Parks stopped segregation laws with her actions? It's true. Rosa Louise Parks made a huge impact on our society today. Rosa Louise McCauley was born on February 4th, 1913. She was born in Tuskegee, Alabama. Soon after she was born, she moved to Montgomery with her mother, Leona McCauley, and her father, James McCauley. Rosa went to an industrial school for girls and an Alabama State Teachers College for Negroes. One day, Rosa was getting on the bus. All of the back seats were full, and a lot of front seats were open. Rosa was an African American, so she wasn't allowed to sit in the front of the bus, but Rosa sat in the front. A white man asked her to get up and move. She stood her ground and said no. He asked again, but she still said no. The man called the bus driver, and he called the police. Rosa got arrested. Rosa was the secretary of the Montgomery, Alabama NAACP, National Association for the Advancement of Colored People. Martin Luther King Jr. started a boycott on the buses because of Rosa's arrest. The boycott lasted for 381 days. Rosa was guilty of violating segregation laws and was fined $14. When Rosa got out, she married Raymond Parks. In 1957, they moved to Detroit, Michigan. Rosa wrote an autobiography called Quiet Strength In 1954, it was published. In 1999, she won the Congressional Gold Medal. Rosa started the Civil Rights Movement in 1955. Rosa was a great woman. Sadly, she died on October 24, 2005. She was the first woman and second African American to be buried in the U.S. Capitol Rotunda in Washington, D.C. We still honor Rosa L. Parks.